Oh shit.
That wasn't good.
Did you?
Oh, you got insurance. big chunk of bison for in the front grill.
Massachusetts was his crowning glory, but he never talks about it. Strange, huh? This from Andresito. I think he should, but I doubt it will make more people likely to vote for him. If anything, it will be less likely. He proved to us many times he's a very inconsistent, fickle man. This from Marianne. Both Romney and many other Republicans have said they
would vote for several of the positive features. Like that whole herd that was down here.
Mitch would say they would not anything to gain votes to restore health care before he was against health care.
Still one in front of this guy. At least one.
Thank you very much, Carol Costello. Nice to see you. Hi, everybody. I'm Ashley Danfield. It is 11 o'clock on the East Coast, 8 a.m. on the West Coast. And that means it's 10 a.m. in Chicago, where we begin today. Parents in that city of about 400,000 kids are right now trying to find a place to send those children. Because they can't send them to school. The nation's third largest school district is in